I constantly regenerate health from game damage reduction. But then if I target a particular enemy for the pet, she'll be emerge from the area and deal corrosive damage. So yeah, it's
there, girl.
Quite like the previous version of the pet, to be fair, the fire one.
Leave me, girl, for now.
Just change this. But I'll show you the other pets as well. So that's the fire version of that pet. And then that's the next one. That's just the base version. Then you've got this pet. In his hand. Because he's not in a particular tree that I'm... He's not part of the particular tree that I'm using in a minute. Basically what he does is, when I have him as a companion, my movement speed is increased. And then he chucks... So he fires a pistol but also chucks radiation barrels at enemies. Then there's a second version of him. He involves into a beefcake. So he gets rid of his pistol and gets a shotgun, which increases my movement speed and maximum health. And his special attacks knocked enemies over. Then the final version of him gets an SMG. And increases movement speed and critical hit damage. And then when I target an enemy, shoots a rocket launcher at him. So eventually, once I start upgrading this next tree, I probably will end up using this dude just for the crits. Then this is the other pet. This is the pet that I kind of like the look of the most. But it's, I probably expect he's just not really fitting into my. A tree.
Roll over.
But yeah, so his base version increases my damage. And then he vomits acid onto enemies. Then there's a second version of him which increases my damage and gun damage. Which is odd. But the final version of him, just had a pill or something. I'm pissed. Yeah, they do that sometimes. And the final version of him turns him into an iridium skag. Level required, 27.
Ready for a fight?
What the hell? What's this bar foul for? I mean, I'll take it, but... Yeah, I am doing, but... It was a Vulgar Polisher. It was a Torg assault rifle. 298 item score for
bullets and bombs. No questions asked.
Nearly 1,000 in coin. Thank you. What's it say? Holy broadcast, peace upon us. Mate, that score looks familiar. I don't know. Off top, without thinking about it, I'm not going to tell you. I think so. What? Just carry on. It was just, what is it? Right. Yeah, that's what was familiar. Get in the fucking way.
This was all your
name. Mate, this new shotgun I've got is absolutely fucking sick.
Honor to remember.
Yeah, yeah, we'll get to that. One. I think you get to it later.
It's after the boss.
Let's say if you come follow me, it's a jet. Coming back from what thing there. I opened them all anyway, I just ran past those to kill a fucking dude, chill out. I just opened up the toilet here, we should have some weapons in here.
I hear you, beast!
Yeah, well, just stop fucking with them, Matty. Done here. Ender's here on the left anyway. Before the boss. Yeah, I've got three. Yeah, that's what I've got, shotgun, pistol and the sniper.
I knew I'd find the vault map.
Gonna say, mate, there's loads of good music in this game. Lol.
Gotcha.
Ball cave! Did you come all this way for that busted ass map?
What?
Or you just here to see me? Didn't know you were supposed to
be. I've got to kill him.
Oh, you missed the show? Oh, right. But you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens. Most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it, man.
knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once, and won't lose it again.
Sounds pretty cool.
Remember that.
No, no.
I'll come back, I swear.
Put your gun back on.
Where did that come from? Once we receive the map, our followers will escort you to the welcome ceremony. In preparation for our arrival, your clan of any free thinkers before entry. The Great Vault beckons.
Should be able to unlock a side mission around this corner. In a minute, once. Oh, what's that? Oh no.
Whose head is in this jar?
Ah, no way! That's my deputy war chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head!
They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Like, inside? Like, inside the head.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HPC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but, VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them. It's weird though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made like 7 years ago.
Are you fast traveled somewhere? You see that dude flying up in the air there? Just fucking great. We're gonna run down to this bit here, activate this VR and then have to come back up. No. Of course not. I've done this entire fucking section of the game.
Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT Dubs, when they uploaded her, probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragmented one. What up, me? Our idiot in chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took his slap in time replacing deputy head chief after his belly flopped into a freaking ass. And that dude threw out a party.
Yeah, and then finally, all right, I guess. Armor,
but he's no head chief.
Alright. Oh.
Nothing to it.
That's not for me. Never ever ever runs out of ammo. Yeah, boy, it's good for shields, isn't it? Cheers, mate. Hmm.
for a fight.
I demand a sky burial!
We're not too far from Bungie's anyway, are we? I've picked up what I need. I hate being in this VR screen though. No, it is bad. Where you gone?
Memory fragment.
Carry on through.
It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing, and Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COV. The Sun Smashers need new. No one
talks. Did you get all the memories? I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. He's so supportive. Go get my best bro dead out of that simulation.
Cheers, mate.
Captive! You syphilitic troglodyte!
is happening? I don't fucking understand!
You are experiencing both existence and non-existence simultaneously. Do not think about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out! You gotta get me out of here!
Yeah. Oh, this is thunder here. Ooh.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
When did you eat that?
You know where to find me.
And so I just need to head back down to where we came from. Horrible screen. What's that?
Nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you? Whoa. Mind blown, right? And I'm like 80% mind right now.
Do I need to, like, feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
Probably not. It's a long time ago. Yeah. See the bubble. Yeah.
Unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right. Sorry.
So it was. Have you got any side missions left, or...? and just stop them there. I'll try that again. A bitch.